Taekwondo, the final matches of the men's under 68kg category. The opening bronze medal contest. Brazilian Diogo Silva in the blue protectors against Terrence Jennings from the United States. Silva was the number 6 seed, but it was the unseeded Jennings who took an early lead with a spinning head kick. The American went on to win, 8 points to 5. The second bronze medal match was between Great Britain's Martin Stamper and Rohullah Nikpah from Afghanistan. Stamper knew he could count on noisy support from the home crowd. Nikpah is an Afghan hero. His bronze in Beijing was his country's first ever Olympic medal. The British fighter was desperate to win at his home Olympic Games, but it was Nikpah who came out on top.
It's amazing. It's a tough, long day. I mean, didn't start off like I wanted it, but I'm glad I could still hold on and grasp a medal. Just add another one to the count for USA.
What have you thought of the support and the crowd? What's it been like being in here?
Outstanding. I mean, I'm not in my home country. I feel like I'm at home. All the USA flags, all the cheers when I walk out, everyone supporting, everyone saying my name. I mean, it's impossible to explain. I feel like I'm right at home here.
I'm very happy because I can get this is the second time I get the bronze medal, Olympic Games. I'm very happy. This medal is very important for my country, for all country, but for my country is very important. I love Afghanistan, I love Korea. Thank you.